Woohoo! Man, this e-bike is made for fighting. Yay! It's gonna get a little bit rough ahead, I think, if I remember. This is a rough section here. Bunch of cactus flowers, bushes. You can take the other side, or you can take this one. Hello. Yeah. Hee hee. Nice work. Man, I hate when the SPD pedals are not engaging. That's so bad. Here, I can't figure out why my clips are not engaging. I think one side is the pedals are worn off. Man, this bike can engage for real. Let's wait for Vlad here. To powder. Yeah. Yes, I did it. With my bike, I don't want to try it even.
No.
But this is an e-bike. I can feel the power. You can make it here if it takes, I have some speed and low gear.
Fuck.
What gear are you on?
Huh?
Oh, you need to switch up more. Look, you are like far below.
Yeah.
No, man, wrong gear you are done.
Gear, just experience.
Let's do it. I switch off the motor. Man, I don't want to bike with this bike.
Yeah.
No, fuck that. Let's rip it! Now that we have an e-bike. Woohoo! Wrong line, totally wrong line. Let's see where Vlad is. Look at these mountains here. Oops. Go up. Thank you. Yay! There. You can actually see the flow job trail if you look at that canyon on the side.
Yeah.
But the way I want to do it is I want to start from the other side. You go up and then you just climb down this side because this is 5 miles upstream. But let's see if you want to do it afterwards.
Well, let's enjoy it.
Yes. Come on, guy.
Thank you. Yep.
Yeah. How is your hand?
Okay, it's a little sore, but
yeah. Yeah, that's not good, man. If it's sore, then we need to chill a bit. Yeah.
On the right side.
Uh-huh.
So my inner palm is not used to the pressure.
Yeah, I understand. This one here, saddle down, yep. Low gear, and then when you hit the low point, then up with the saddle, and then you can sit on it.
Yeah.
My problem is the clips. Look, I can put a fucking clip on. Man, that was a nice ride with this bike. I did a whole Landmine Loop with this. Awesome.